Welcome back, guys. It's Richard French, RC's and more, and I got something special for you guys today. I finally blew up Gravedigger's original Novak two-battery, two-motor chip. This is what we put in it. I don't know if I can see that or not. There we go. We got the Quick Run 880 brushed electronic speed controller. We're also going to be running the Traxxas 3S power cell 4K, which is my crawler battery out of my Bronco. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Way more power, dude. Actually, I tried to pop a wheelie there on ice. All right. Expect you pulling the left front tire off the ground. See? That was cool. Bigger burnout. Dude, 3S is a shit in this thing. I wonder why they made it 14.4 to begin with anyway. I mean, fuck, 11.1 is perfect. Look at that. Playing throttle response, I mean, the braking, the steering has more power. I mean, look at that, dude. It's just right there. Go shred some fucking snow. Yeah, it's wheeling. That's in high range. Things just cooking. I'll check my clutches after this. Ooh, I did it. Yeah, burnout. That's all it's doing is burning out. This one hurts all the way up for this shit. little less throttle. Yeah, too much. I'm breaking up the snow at the gravedigger. Get it, gravedigger. Get it. Oh, almost rode that shit out. That would have been dope. Pretty epic. This shit's slippery. Oh, that's addicting. I gotta do it one more time. That wasn't good enough. That was pretty cool. I did it. All right, that was worth it. All right, we're losing poop. I'm going down to half throttle. Thanks y'all for watching. Please like and subscribe.